On November the 17th, for the first time on any cable program, Robot Monster and Bride of the Monster on the same show back-to-back in the annual Joe Bob Briggs Turkey Dinner double feature, because we want to see if you have the iron constitution to get through two of the worst films ever made in the history of the world. We're not just talking bad here. Robot Monster is the story of a guy in a gorilla suit and a plastic diving helmet who comes to destroy Earth with a machine that blows bubbles like on the Lawrence Welk show. And Bride of the Monster is Bela Lugosi. He puts these tin pie plates on people's heads and zaps them with atomic rays and then feeds them to a giant rubber octopus that never moves. It just sits there. You think I'm making this up, don't you? See, they think I'm making this up. It's not going to work. 11 o'clock, drive-in theater. Get into the spirit of the holiday.
Joe Bob's Turkey Dinner, a cult movie feast. Saturday, November 17th.